Taken here by Ryan McKenzie. Plays on, got the hand pass away, firing at goal, Jared Blair, and he puts it through. So a goal to Vic Country, and they move away again, 5-4-34 to Tassie, 4-3-27.
I head up the development department, so Derek Hine has just got me looking at a couple of boys. In fact, we had one of our scholarship players. Now, always looking to improve the list in terms of just getting the best player into the footy club, basically.
And Alan, how much subterfuge goes on between the AFL clubs? How many secrets are you trying to keep from the others?
Minds about players, or you can't. I suppose you can't really sneak a player away these days.
No, not now. Note of them because they're a dime a dozen.
Mitch Robinson scrambling for it. His lop. He was tackled. And the umpire to come in and bounce it. Ball hits the deck. Oh. Maverick Weller was just put to the ground there. Away here is Jared Blair. Able to get past one. And then go inside the 50, coming out. McKenzie able to take the ball. Still alive, Rockcliffe, hard up against the boundary line, centering hand pass. Blair again, gets rid of one, gets rid of two, around the body, put it through. Good work, goal of Vic Country. And he was able to shake off a couple of tacklers.
Ninth goal kicker for Victoria Country.
Here they go again, Vic Country.
A regular trade, I suppose, of Jamie throughout the championships. Very, very strong through the hips. The ability to shake the tackle in the contested situation really well and finish his quality then.
And 19 disposals in that game against WA, and another who played in the TAC Cup Grand Final last year. And Tassie just one behind since three-quarter time. We've got 90 seconds left on the clock.
As Blair goes to half forward, there's been a whistle.